Hi everybody, my name is Harvey and today I'm going to demonstrate how to create an IPsec IKEv2 EAP VPN tunnel between a DrayTek router and a Nord VPN server. This demo was set up according to this application notes shown on the screen. I will put the link under the video so that you can get access to it. Here is our DrayTek router. Let's open the LAN to LAN tab and create our number one VPN profile. We first enable it and then type the server host name and then change the encryption to IKEv2-EAP. We then enable always on and type in the username and password, which you will need to create from the NordVPN website. Then we will need to download the root certificate from a NordVPN site. Click on this URL and download it from your PC. And then import it in the router. Click on import and find the location where the root certificate was downloaded. Click on import and then click on back. You can now see that the certificate has been imported. We will now proceed to set up the IPsec PI identity. We first enable the account and then give it a name and tick accept any PI ID before clicking on OK. Going back to the LAN to LAN profile, we are going to finalize the VPN configuration. We are going to set up the various parameters of the IPsec settings such as IKEv phase 1 and phase 2 proposals. The proposal encryption is set to AES256. The proposal authentication is SHA1. We do the same for IKEv phase 2. Here we check the IKEv advanced settings and adjust them if necessary. Then we have to enter the remote network IP and network mask. Oh, by the way, we have forgotten the local PID, which is now selected. Now we will fill in the local network IP and subnet mask, which is /24. Note that the remote IP and subnet mask are set to 4x0. The local network IP is 192.168.0.0. Now let's go to the VPN connection management page to see if the VPN tunnel is up and running. Here we can see the IPsec tunnel is displayed in green, which concludes our demo today on how to create an IKEv2 EAP VPN tunnel from a DrayTek router to a Nord VPN server. Thank you for your kind attention.